Hi, it's Michael LaFido, author of the book Luxury Listing Specialist, and I'm the founder of the LUXE designation known as Luxury Listing Specialist and the Luxury Listing Specialist podcast. You can go to luxurylistingpodcast.com. Again, don't forget to leave us a like or a review if you like this video or our previous videos. We could always use more of those. This video, we're going to be talking about, hey, 2021, maybe you're talking to someone and they're telling you, we're thinking about selling in the spring or, you know, later in 2021. What should you do now for those future sellers? Now, what you shouldn't do is you shouldn't wait until they call you. You shouldn't wait to go look at their home until next spring. If I were you, I would try to set up an appointment now so that you can walk through their home, build some rapport with them, hopefully be likable. Perhaps you've heard me say the Nobel Peace Prize winner Daniel Kahneman's quote, people would rather do business with someone they like rather than someone they don't, even if that likable person is offering a lower quality product at a higher price. We want you to be likable. We want you to offer a higher quality of product as well. So if you don't wait, but you go and build some rapport with that owner and you walk through the home and you notice some deferred maintenance and you point out some things that can help neutralize the home and net them more money, it's better to have the conversation now so they can plan in ahead, plan well in advance to maybe do some light power washing, do some painting, do some cosmetic things so that they're not rushed next springtime or in the summer whenever they decide to sell. So if I were you, I would create some Facebook Live videos, I would do some educational videos, I would have conversations with your database and your sphere and people you know and like and trust, basically with this message. Hey, if you're thinking about selling next year, 2021, now is the time to meet with real estate agents to determine what needs to be done, how you can position your home more effectively so that more buyers can visually see themselves moving in your home. So if you're thinking about selling next year, I would tell you, I would love for me to come by and meet with you now, or if you want to talk with me and somebody else, that's fine, but don't wait to talk to a real estate professional. And oh, by the way, not all real estate agents are created equal. The vast majority of realtors sold zero homes last year. So make sure you give me a call. I'd love to set up a time. No pressure. I'm not going to tell you to list now, but I'll give you a list of things that you can work on now to prepare to put your home on next year or even the following year. So hopefully I was helpful. You could do that in a Facebook Live. You can do that in a BombBomb email. You can do that in a text. In passing through conversations if your kids are on the same sports team. Again, my contact information is below. Let me know if you have any questions or if you want to suggest a future topic. And don't forget to check out luxuryspecialistgear.com where we have some amazing swag, t-shirts, hoodies. We have our objection handling playing cards. And don't forget to leave us a review if you get something from this video or a previous video. My name is Michael LaFido, and go make somebody's day.